mean, he's guarding probably some dope shit. And he just deserves to die in general for being the tool. Not today. Maybe today. Get in the danger. Come on, get away from the edge. I don't appreciate you being there. Swing. Shit, I almost had him. That filthy pleb. That's Poopy. He ain't tough. He's not tough though, but he's a real D-bag if he hits you a couple times. I need some better armor, and a better weapon, and a bow, and a pyromancy trainer, and 50 billion souls. Oh, you know what? I still haven't fought the dancer lady. I've been to the room, I saw the room, I recognized it from the trailer. Just straight up didn't show up. Okay. Come on, just walk off the edge. Oh. Okay. Never grabbed me before. This sucks. I'm going to dance on his corpse when I kill his ass and piss on his grave. This is ridiculous. He's not even tough. And I didn't really see what the grab looked like. He just popped me in his hand and squeezed for maximum effect. At least that'll look good. Let's go kill this fuck. For real this time. Just don't get grabbed, don't get sat on, don't get comboed, don't get spit at. Just don't. There it is. Okay. I kind of rolled. And he stepped on me or something. And I lost 9 grand of souls. Feels good, man. Let's wait for this fucking elevator again. I'm gonna get up there and murder the shit out of that thing. I'm tired of it. I had it that one time. I pretty much had it. And then he sat on me. Real good. Those treasures better be the best goddamn things in the world. And this guy better drop 70 bajillion souls. Well, I guess he shouldn't. He's not really hard. He just does a lot of damage. So I can't survive multiple hits, or very many hits at all. There's the grab, and I'm dead. Oh, and there was so much progress for such a long time, too. I'm killing him, though. I'm killing this son of a bitch. Damn it. Really wished I would have killed him that one time. I was super close. Pyromancies, souls, heals, spellcast. I think that's decent. What I'd like to know though, does, like, when I rev up a fireball, is that technically casting a spell? Or is that something altogether different? Just dodge and hit him a bunch. Not today. This sucks. Should I just grab the stuff and run? Alright. I guess that's what we're doing. Okay, I mean, sure. Look at all this shit that I want. Damn it. Where's the pyromancy guy? Oh, fuck. I'm super pissed. Super pissed. One of these better be a bow or something. You just need to get dead. I'm really tired of your fucking attitude on life. What you got going on here? No. Just don't get grabbed. Don't get murdered. In his crotch. Shit. Good. Ain't good. Damn. Now he's gonna kill me. He knew it. I knew it. Son of a bitch. I hate this guy. I hate him. Real good. Because of this shitty walk every time. I almost had him one time. He was like super close to getting killed. being bad, being terrible. I did so well in the swamp, just breezed through. And now I'm getting fucked on by wannabe asylum demon. Makes me real sad. It makes me real sad. Okay, well, here we go. Here we go. And murdered. No. Yeah, get down here so I can chop you up. Shots where it's at. Come on, go up in the air so I can wreck your shit. Thank you. Damn, I missed his head both times, huh? It's a shame. That is a shame. Fuck you. I feel so good. And I got less souls than I had. But I got his soul, which might make a cool weapon. So far, severely disappointed. Nope. Bow. Damn it! I don't know if that was worth it. Should I have made him attack this? Look at those vines. Is there anything over there? I don't know. I can't see if there's anything. I hope... Jeez. I really hope I didn't have to have him attack that thing so I can get back there. I won't be thinking about that for a while. I thought that was a ladder. Alright. Back to the swamp, I guess. Extinguish those lights. And find that son of a bitch pyromancer. He has to be there. He has to. This shit is getting old. I need a pyromancer. Right now. To the right is one of the towers. Okay, so just hug. Just go to the right. Just go down and go to the right. This way. And step on these slugs. Get hit coming off the ladder. Very, very nice of them. There's a tower like right over here. Oh, I see. Okay. Yeah, like this way. Let's see how terrible these dog things are. like how it's moving. Shit. Can I just get one of you gentlemen to, oh. Those big things. Titanitrack. Big wolf. Not wolf. Big. Where am I? Is this the tower? I see that up there. Oh, here it is. I need to get up there. Go around. Let's see what's in here. Looks friendly. They're guarding something super special, aren't they? Like a pyromancy trainer. Yeah, I need what that is. Oh dear God, what have I done? Okay. Alright. They summon little skull things that home in on you. They're super strong. And creepy looking. I have a feeling one of my deaths is going to be me just running off that edge and climbing a ladder. There's the Estus soup. Keep on going. Wow. Getting dipped in poison really just makes you very quickly poisoned. Alright. I kinda want what they're hiding back there. Let's try it again. Shit. I don't like these things. I don't like those things either. I don't know what to do. I guess just I have to get hit by those skulls. Because I can't dodge out of the way quick enough. And there's thousands of them. Well, you know. There's always a handful of them coming at me, so. Guess that's just how it is. Where is the thing? Over there? Stomach is still really hurting from that coffee. And I am thinking about just running in the middle and grabbing the treasure. I'm sure it's something epic. Why? Stop. Stop it, Steam. Stop it, game. Just go offline if you want. I'm cool with that, but you're not going to. I'm going to keep getting disconnected every once in a while, and it's going to be poopy. Standard arrows used with bows. Wish you could use this, huh? Fucker. Goddamn son of a bitch. Just want a bow. And pyromancy. Just go sit there and have a fit, huh? I don't know. So here's what I'm thinking. Know what I'm saying? I'm gonna get in there and steal that shit. Here, let me pull this one out and then just haul ass behind him. He is quick. Get the thing. Poison gem. Not even worth it. But I did it. So now I don't even have to fight these things. Because I kind of don't want to. They're... Oh. Why? Hey, look at this. You want this? No. You get nothing. I really want that bow, too. Super good in dex scaling. At least in the second game. Can I, like, jump off? Yeah, there we go. Getting Mario'd. Not today, fiends. I'm learning. I am learning. This is an awful, awful place for awful people. But, got the poison gem. Ouch. So now it's just time to find a way to get to that tower. Either tower will do. Are those souls worth getting murdered real quick? No. I don't think so. It's like 5,000. No secrets. Well, here's the thing. And there's that son of a bitch from way earlier. Way, way, way earlier. Shit. Just like that, huh? Get the fire. Shit. I got the fire. No, I'm getting the fire real good. Not today. Am I getting all gross looking? Oh, I was about to be pissed. No. I was about to be real pissed after spending all those souls. But no, I'm looking fresh and clean. Son of a bitch. I've been here already. No, I haven't. That light's on. And there's a shiny. Okay. Excuse me. Wonder what's in there. Oh no, it leads to a keep. At least that's what the first cutscene looked like. I'm surprised I remember it. Yeah, get some grave. Pyromancy trainer? I guess. I guess it is pointless, isn't it? I failed. Uh-oh. Let's just forget that area even exists. And now I need to remember where the other tower is. It was by a bridge. Oh, is that it? I think so. That's where I'm headed. That is where I'm fucking headed. That was it, right? I mean, you know, it's a fire way up in the sky, and that's kind of what I've been doing. Or looking for, rather. But I couldn't tell you if this is the right way. Let's cross a bridge. Shit, I've been here before, haven't I? This is the place I thought I was at earlier. Have I been here before? Yeah. Okay, fine. Get some. That's it. I'm right. I'm here. And there's the thing. Get murdered. Get super dead. Open says me. Now, I have to remember where that door is, or I guess just run around and look. Give me the goods. There better be a fucking pyromancer in there. Creepy looking with all the candles. Now, where the shit is that door? Here? I'm gonna guess it's probably in the first cutscene. It showed it like go up and is that it? It showed, that might be it over there. No, that's the beginning. Anyway, it panned up and it showed, like, the camera went up in the sky. And it showed it next to a wall, like a big rocky cliff face. Let's just get in there. Ooh, stuff. I want that. Oh yeah, no running allowed. Just take it nice and easy. That's not the gate. Oh look, some actual green in this shithole forest. Birds outside. Just being a real asshole. Posting up and making a lot of fucking noise. There, he flew away. Is this the beginning? Whoop. This kind of looks like the beginning. I don't see any slugs. Okay. Because I was about to say the beginning had slugs right outside the door. Might as well rest. Get that shiny, and then There was other shinies back there. Where I came from. Great. I guess I'll go back. The door's gotta be... Well, does it have to be, though? Oh, I wish I remembered exactly what the cutscene showed.